Howdy folks, it's Lauren from Snowy's here with the Bushranger 4x4 Digger Shovel. It's really strong and durable, simple construction, nice and compact, and essential for your camping and four-wheel drive kit. So when packed up, your shovel will measure around about 80 centimetres long, about 28 centimetres wide, and it sits about 10 centimetres thick once your bag's all full. It's made, your carry bag is made out of this really heavy-duty polyester material. We've got a reinforced webbing carry strap here. We've also got webbing and buckles that are fully adjustable to secure the carry bag and the shovel inside. And on the inside here, you can see we've got a bit of a polyurethane coating here, which the bag's not waterproof, but it will help to keep it water resistant and protect your shovel in rain or mud or things like that. We've got a couple of little pockets here for the different sections of your shovel as well. So the shovel in total weighs just over 3 kilos. So obviously that is all the components. If you're using your shovel in a shorter configuration, it's not going to be that heavy. The materials we've got here is a 2 mil thick heat treated steel blade, which looks like it's got some sort of powder coating on there to protect it. The actual shaft of the shovel itself is a 32 mil multi-core fibreglass, as well as the handle here. And we've got our rubber flange to cover the join on the shovel, and also a nice easy grip rubber sleeve at the end here of the long handle. So when joining our shovels together, we've got, as you can see here, this threaded section, and inside the rubber here we can see is our screw part. So we're just going to slide this one in and screw that one on. So the rubber sleeve is protecting the join and keeping, you know, any water or mud or things like that from getting into it. So screw that one nice and tight. So that's the first configuration of the shovel with the D handle. It measures just under a meter, I think around about 97 centimeters tall here. And so obviously this is gonna be good for tight spaces and things like that. Our next configuration here is using our long-handled shaft. So we'll get that one on. So that one's all locked in nice and tight there. So with the long-handled version of the shovel, you're looking at just under a meter and a half. I think it's around a meter 47 or something like that. And the shovel head we've got here is 19 centimeters wide as well. I forgot to mention that before. So that is how easy it is to cycle through the two different functions of your Bushranger 4x4 gear digger shovel. It is an awesome and essential addition to your camping and four-wheel drive kit. We'll get you out of any sticky situation. You can get this at snowys.com.au at our lowest prices every day. If you found this video helpful, give us a like. If you've got any questions or comments, chuck them below. You can head here to subscribe or here for more helpful videos. Catch you later, Snowys fam.